Sequence Cue Cue List. In playback, your lighting programs in LumiDesk are divided into cues and sequences. To play a cue or sequence, simply click on it. If you select a cue, it will play the sequences contained within that cue. Sequences and cues can be set to loop or to play a set number of times by right-clicking the button. To set a shortcut or trigger for each cue or sequence, right-click, select Add a Shortcut, then press the key. To play back an audio file from a LumiDesk cue or sequence, right-click, then select Add an audio file, then select the audio file. The sequences of each cue can be set to stack or play simultaneously, or they can be set to release when another sequence is activated. To set stacking or released mode, right-click any sequence in the cue and select Mode.